Do you even work, right? Do you even work?
Yes, then you can't overtrain. If you're working full-time jobs, and you have things outside the gym.
I understand why
you
work at that point.
Topic
of the day is alcohol.
No.
Yeah,
we didn't
tell
him,
did we? Yeah, okay.
We changed it. The topic of the day is overtraining.
Can you do it?
Or can you overtrain?
No.
Bullshit. Yes, you can.
Actually, no. It depends on the person.
Go
Everyone's
on.
Different.
State your argument.
State my argument.
Yeah, what is your argument? Why do you believe that it doesn't exist?
Some people, okay, there's two categories. There's the
person
who's reading. I'm addressing them, I'm talking to them through the screen.
Cut that out.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
Come on! Suspect the speak.
I'm speaking.
This isn't even going to be any topic, we're just going to banter each other.
My argument is. Cuts.
Nah, just
or
talk.
We do cuts.
Well, if you keep bloody talking, I will.
My argument is for overtraining that you cannot. I don't think you can overtrain because basically, if a muscle's not hurt, then you can train that muscle properly. If your muscle's not hurt and you're training it every day, you keep training it every day. If your muscle's hurt and then I say don't train, I think it's all about how you eat and how you sleep. If you're sleeping 2 hours a day and you're eating 1,000 calories a day, yes, you can overtrain. Full of shit. You don't even want to do your session.
But
you're eating 5,000 calories a day. You're sleeping 8 hours a day. Oh, you can't overtrain.
The ultimate question is there such a thing as overtraining? Yes, there is.
Oh yeah.
Obviously, it affects people. It affects people differently. So, if some people recover quicker than others, so I recover quite quickly, I could probably do it. Yes, I do recover quickly. What are you talking about? What do you mean? No, I have a muscle knot in my back. That's not recovery, that was just an injury. But on the whole, I get hit chest 3 times a week.
You do hit chest?
Oh, just lately, not that much. It just seems to be happening.
So you're saying, okay.
I personally believe it does exist, because the muscle needs time to recover.
Have you personally overtrained?
Yes.
I think I have.
Yeah.
I was
you
doing.
You didn't believe it a minute ago. You said it didn't exist. I have overtrained.
This was when I like first time I go to gym and I went when we first
when your nutrition is bad.
When we start first time for the bodies.
Oh yeah.
I done deadlifts, bench and squat 3 times a week. And I've done on shit after about.
You burn yourself up.
Because it has an impact on nerves.
Central nervous system is a big thing. It's all about your stress and your actual life as well.
Oh, yeah.
If you're waking up whenever you want, doing nothing throughout the whole day, and basically just go to the gym.
Do you even work, right? Do you even work?
Yes, then you can't overtrain. If you're working full-time jobs, and you have things outside the gym.
I understand why you work at that point.
I'm definitely. And then you won't share it again.
No.
Alright, no, we won't put it in. I'll just mute it whenever we say something like, you don't work. Like then, I'm going to watch work.
Like you don't.
Why are you getting annoyed? See?
It's not like, something I can fucking help, is it?
What?
Listen, I've got a job.
Banter.
Like, this is great banter. It really is.
I think it's funny. Alright, he's eating that chip like he's gonna kill someone.
Yeah.
Don't you?
No, that's not yours.
Are they your chips?
No.
We're going off topic. I bet that's stopped. I bet it's not recording anymore.
If you're doing nothing in your day and just go to gym, I think you can train.
Yeah, but find the choice to go to a job and earn money.
No, I'm not.
We're
not
talking about that.
Go specifically you, but not that.
Yes, you are.
I'm just.
And you bloody broke down.
No.
Just stop it, guys.
I'm just gonna help me. Okay, so it does exist to the extent of like the person, so obviously if your recovery time
is
faster, then you have you can take your body that little further. But I think even then overtraining exists to everyone.
It depends.
Do you agree?
What your lifestyle is outside of gym.
Yeah.
What you're eating and how much you're sleeping. How much you're resting.
Green chips.
Yeah.
Healthy.
No, that calorie's calorie, bro. That's a different video.
Personally, I think a lot of people don't go to the gym under training.
Yeah.
Going half-assed.
Yeah.
I mean, if you want to do that, then do it, but if you want to go in there and
just say, there's such thing as under-eating,
under-training. Well, bloody hell, I plateaued for a year. And then I started training intensity with you guys. I'm just going.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you were training like a bitch for a lot of
years. I thought then I was training well.
Yeah, but you never know until you. So that's like me and Carl when they're training quite easy, better or not.
Oh, yeah,
they
do.
That would be completely different.
Nah, I'll lift them up.
No way.
Personally, I think that training exists. How about you, Carl? You said no at the start.
I think. It depends on the circumstances of the person's life.
Second.
Yeah. Sweet.
And that's it.
What are your thoughts?
Dude, that's a camera. I'm just in your thoughts.
No comments are not.
Well, go on then. If you want to write something down below, write it down below. Tell us what you think. This has been table talk.
Well, don't.
I do.
It's definitely table talk. You can't stop it.
I have just been a subject.
What?
No, it's not table talk.
Yeah.
It's a serial pitch.
We're just at a table, we're talking.
Table talk.
It's just a table we come to every time we want to talk about
there is many. These aren't the only tables in the world.
Shut up.
If you made it this far to the end of the video, thank you. Like I said in previous videos, your support helps us grow the channel. If you want to see us do any other subjects, such as like alcohol, in bodybuilding, anything like that, just let us know. Frank says it's table talk. That's not table talk.
Definitely table talk.
Done.